We all thought the console war was over, or at least nearing its end. We were left with two competitors, the PS5 and Xbox Series X, while the Nintendo Switch was rightfully left behind. But we were wrong. Introducing the KFC Console, capable of 4K 120fps gaming and packing the power of a high-performance Coolmaster PC. This strong console is now our new competitor. Did I also mention?
It heats up your chicken as you play.
The KF Console.
Baddies at this function. Look, step on my feet, bitch. We gon' jump. You spent like 10 at whips. The D.O. what I step in. My back, Louis V. Knocks and beams all up in his feet. Run up, you gon' see. Heard of me. See why you flexing. Know you heard of me. Like me, then we fucking. Don't start stalking me.
Bow, yo, it's your boy Robbie J, and I'm back at y'all with another lit video. Got some heat for y'all today, alright? We have a gaming console that cooks your chicken. Bro, for real, let me not get ahead of myself, but we have a console that at least heats up your chicken for you. It has a whole chicken bay, excuse me, and everything. Now, this idea was brought up not too long ago, probably I say a few months ago on Twitter, and KFC jokingly released a trailer for a console that cooks its chicken. This idea at first was just a joke, at least it seemed like a joke. People clowned it, even KFC seemingly clowned it, all right? They made it seem like it was non-canon and not likely to ever happen, but just a cool concept in mind. I, of course, was liking the idea, but I didn't think it would ever happen.
Couldn't hold this in any longer, but damn, you looking crusty.
I was wrong. We were all wrong. Seems like KFC was actually listening to us and its fans, or just the people talking about it in general. They got a lot of positive responses, as I said on Twitter. They said, "The feedback from KFC fans was too great not to make the console come to life," said Steve James, the global PR and influencer manager at Cooler Master. He also said they met up with a team and exchanged some ideas and went on from there. Now, this console is set to have 4K and 120fps gaming. That's basically keeping up with PlayStation 5 and Xbox Series X. So, kind of in the race still. It said that it features an Asus RTX graphics card and 1 terabyte of Seagate NVMe SSD, okay? That's a decent amount of storage, especially compared to what PlayStation 5 is giving us. I think, 625, something like that? 825 out of a terabyte? Now, I'm hoping that if KFC does release this console, we actually get to keep that 1 terabyte SSD, minus like 50 used for regular system data. The console itself will basically be combined with the Cooler Master PC and powered by an Intel NUC9. By NUC, that's when it comes down to the exact processor and GPU that the console will have, that's unknown and I guess to be determined. But from what we know now, it has a pretty good setup and a definitely nice base. And I'd say that's enough to keep up with the PlayStation 5 and Xbox, way better than what the Nintendo has up to play right now. Now let's get down to the real heat of the situation. If you know what I'm talking about. The chicken warmer, bro. Excuse me again, the chicken warmer that is inside the console.
My fault, you guys. My camera died, my silky was looking crazy, but I'm back at y'all, all right? So we're gonna get back to talking about the chicken warmer because it is crazy that they even added that in there. I didn't think it was necessary, but since it's there, who wouldn't go for it? Now it's said that the new unit of computing that they're gonna be using is actually not separate from the chicken warmer. They're together. Whenever it heats up, it'll be heating up the chicken that's inside. So I guess that's a good concept for like recycling energy, but I just hope it works. Honestly, I'm not sure how it's gonna work, but I hope it works. They'll obviously have to experiment on it. For now, that's all we really know. The real build, the pricing, the hardware, and the availability of the console, all of that is to be announced. Nobody knows, but the fact that the console is really going to be made is what we're focused on right now. At first it was a rumor, but now it is true. They have brought their fans' idea, well, their idea that their fans love, they brought it to life. They're listening, and that's great. That is amazing. That shows great customer service, and hopefully this continues on to when the console is actually made. And KFC is now going to be a new line of gaming. Imagine this. They're stepping from a food brand, a food company, into the gaming industry. This is a major leap, okay? We're talking about KFC Kennedy Fried Chicken. going to KFC. I'm just being this nigga on my, I'm just being this nigga in Fortnite while eating some fried chicken. Like, that's what we talking about. Excuse me. Bro, I'm burping like crazy. I'm just somebody's mouth in Watch Dogs and eating my fried chicken on the side while my shit is just cooling in there. And I'm pretty sure it's a fried chicken warmer, but imagine the other things you could use it for. My fault. I was just thinking, like, my stomach just started rumbling because, dang, you could probably eat good with that. Eat real good. That's all the information I have for you guys right now. Hopefully, a lot of it was noteworthy, or at least some of it. Hopefully, you enjoyed the video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell. I'm going to have more content coming to you soon. And I can't wait to see this console, I guess. Let me know what you guys think about it down below.
Back of my shit, just hop out the whip. Your best wanna fuck till I run up the clips. You moving too hot, this gun on my hip. Don't move too shitty, cause you could get hit. No wasting my time, just stay on my grind. Stay calling my phone, I'm pressing the client. Stay chasing the check.